So after he runs into these people who are saying, I'll follow you, and all of them turn away or give excuses, that's the end of chapter 9. Chapter 10 begins by saying, after these things, the Lord appointed other 70 also. And that's when he sends out more people than just the 12 where he did before. Luke is the only one that records this event. The harvest is truly great, but the laborers are few. Pray therefore that the Lord of the harvest, that he send forth laborers into his harvest. I send you forth as lambs among wolves. I'll combine everything that was in Matthew that I didn't use there. But the point is, they're already on their way to Jerusalem. And then it just skips anything that happens there. It just goes into this story of Jesus sending them. John actually records all throughout chapter 7 what happens there. So, this event, sending out the 70, probably happened after what happened in Jerusalem during the Feast of Tabernacles. So for now, I'm just going to continue with John. Right now, I'm picking up from 10. Then he went up also to the feast. Then went he also up to the feast. Okay, this is kind of weird. Then went he also up. This is talking about after his brothers. But the fact that he goes up to the feast has to come after he meets all these people. And he runs into the Samaritans. So I can't say he went up to the feast before he runs into these guys before the feast. But now, saying he went up to the feast also, I'm talking about his brethren, which was mentioned way earlier, so I don't know what to do with this also. You know what? I'm just going to move also to the sentence, and when the time was come that he should be, that he also should be received up. That's what it should be. Because that way it takes away the possibility that he's going up to heaven. No, he's going up to Jerusalem just like his brethren. That he also should be received up, meaning Jerusalem. He steadfastly set his face to go to Jerusalem. Great. Now, this sentence later, then went he up to the feast. Yeah, I think that fits really well. And then it continues, not openly, but as it were in secret. Then the Jews sought him at the feast and said, where is he? And the Jews marveled, saying, how knows this man letters, having never learned? Jesus answered them and said, my doctrine is not mine, but his that sent me. Judge not according to appearance, but judge righteous. Then said some of them of Jerusalem, is not this he whom they seek to kill? Many of the people believed on him. In the last day, that great day of the feast, Jesus stood and cried, saying, if any man thirst, let him come to me and drink. He that believes on me, as the scripture has said, out of his belly shall flow Out of Galilee arises no prophet.